It was the 1960s, and the Italian Navy was about to design a weapon that would be unequaled even in the new millennium. Developed by the Oto Melara company, the 76mm compact naval cannon didn't take long to conquer the world markets. Its holistic design made it a perfect fit for anti-missile and anti-aircraft roles, but also for anti-surface and general naval support missions, soon surpassing American and Russian developments. And even as the years have gone by, the Oto Melara has always been adaptable to the times. Over half a century later, the weapon still arms the navies of 5 dozen countries, some of which consider it the best naval gun ever created. Small problems. The legendary Oto Melara 76mm naval gun was designed by the Italian defense company of the same name in the middle of the Cold War. Based on the 7662C, the new version later evolved into the 7662 Super Rapid and the 7662 Strales. The original compact version was the right scale to equip warships of relatively small sizes, and with its high rate of fire, coupled with the ability to fire a wide range of ammunition, it was a capable short-range anti-missile point defense and anti-aircraft weapon system. In addition, it could provide anti-surface or naval support and ground support as a secondary role. The earliest version of the weapon can be told apart from its successors because of its angular mounting. Developed from the earlier 76mm 62 MMI mounting, the compact used a two-piece water-cooled barrel with a replaceable liner. Plus, it was fitted with a small-hole muzzle brake and fume extractor, while its shield was made of fiberglass. The cannon was highly successful from the very start. However, it is said that the compact had reliability and accuracy issues regarding its maximum rate of fire. According to a project engineer who worked on its development, the mount had a tendency to self-destruct at 85 rounds per minute and was unable to hold a 20-round burst or 6x6-meter target at 460 meters. After the compact design was created in 1963, the military's attention began drifting towards missile-armed fast-attack craft forces. For all its desirable qualities, the compact showed many deficiencies that prompted the company to resume design studies for a more advanced model. 2 decades later, an improved, faster-firing version specializing in anti-ship missile defense would come forward and make a big splash. Super Rapid. With a higher rate of fire of 120 rounds per minute, the Super Rapid addressed the problems of its predecessor, improving accuracy by reducing the weight of the moving parts, which in turn reduced the vibration problems. The weapon's minimum rate ended up at 10 rounds a minute, but it included a single fire option. The manufacturer also stated that the changes diminished standard deviation values to less than 0.017 degrees at 1,000 meters per each 10-round burst at a maximum rate of fire. Meanwhile, elevation limits cover minus 15 to plus 85 degrees, though the maximum elevation for the above-deck version is limited to 70 degrees. However, both models have the option for a reduced radar cross-section RCS gun shield. Although similar to the rounded gun shield design of the compact, the Super Rapid is much tougher, as its mounting was strengthened to resist overpressures twice the rate of its predecessor at 1 kilogram per square centimeter. Plus, its rocker arms were crafted in titanium instead of high-grade steel. The weapon's superior performance was achieved by designing a faster feed system, and the higher rates of fire were enabled because Oto Melara modified the ordnance itself. Furthermore, the company changed the ammunition feed and fusing, which resulted in the older compact mountings in existence not being able to be converted to the Super Rapid standard. However, a retrofit is available to increase the rate of fire of the original system. Finally, Super Rapid's magazine operates independently from the turret. The feed can be interrupted to insert various types of ammunition, rendering the gun more capable against a wide variety of targets, as it is significantly more flexible. The Italian Navy considered the Super Rapid a highly effective anti-missile weapon, and soon began building its new ships with it, instead of the older twin Fast 40. Projectiles. In 2004, the Italians developed the newer Strahlias system. Able to fire dart ammunition, the weapon can counter several subsonic missiles up to 8,000 meters away. And as a medium-caliber gun with a relatively long range, the weapon can be used against surface targets, in addition to its anti-missile defense role. Furthermore, the company offers the Davide anti-missile system for both new installations and retrofitting older mountings. The system was created to allow the guns to act as inner defense against sea-skimming or diving supersonic and subsonic missiles. This weapon system utilizes the steerable dart anti-missile projectile while providing a continuous data stream to all rockets in flight by using radio frequency beams. The 7662 Sovraponte, or overdeck in English, is the newest version of the compact and lightweight mount for the gun. About 30-40% lighter than the standard Super Rapid, the Sovraponte has the benefit of not requiring penetrating the deck below for installation. Notably, the Sovraponte was first installed on a Theon Duravel-class patrol vessel of the Italian Navy and was positioned above the roof of the helicopter hangar. The mount is available for sale with or without the Stalia system, housing 76 ready-to-fire rounds. On the other hand, the gun can use special pre-fragmentation ammunition in its anti-aircraft role, perfect for counteracting sea-skimming missiles and aircraft. As for its surface role, the weapon fires armor-piercing ammunition, optimized for surface targets like extended-range rounds with extended-range guided munitions, or EGRMs. These projectiles have a maximum range of 20 kilometers. Advantages. Remarkably, the Super Rapid is still current to this day, and its manufacturer estimates that in combination with the Dardo FCS, the system can engage missiles at about 6,000 meters. Still, the first rounds would arrive on target before that, at 5,500 meters. Based on such incredible ranges, a single gun can deal with as many as 4 subsonic sea skimmer missiles, arriving simultaneously and apart from each other at 90 degrees. What's more, the Oto Melara can destroy all 4 before any come closer than 1,000 meters. The guns have an actual bore diameter of 76.2 millimeters, and in terms of ammunition, they include armor-piercing, incendiary, and directed fragmentation effects projectiles. Besides, the gun can fire a guided round that can reportedly destroy maneuvering anti-ship missiles. Moreover, the system can also be installed in a stealth cupola. Unlike the US Navy's 12.7cm and Italian 127mm guns, the 76mm Oto Melara has the advantage of being able to fire more sophisticated, though a smaller caliber, projectiles. Also, the Super Rapid demands a far lower manning requirement to function when compared to the older American 7.62cm and Italian 76mm MMI guns. Another advantage is that it can carry a much larger supply of ready-service ammunition, which allows the cannon to fire longer bursts before requiring reloading. Given that both the compact and the Super Rapid mountings are nearly unmanned, they can fire at extremely short notice, not exceeding 5 to 10 seconds from a cold start. Usually, one man controls the gun in the operating room or the combat information center, and the gun can be powered from the control panel on the deck or on the bridge itself. The turret actually houses both the gun and the installation system, while training and elevation are controlled through electric systems. Operators. The Oto Melara became one of the most popular naval guns ever produced, even taking into account many US or Russian-made systems. The company reported about 1,000 examples of their compact and super rapid cannons in service, with an unparalleled 60 navies around the world. By 2010, the latest model was the dominant naval weapon of its class. The 76mm cannon has been widely exported. In France, it was favored over their own 100mm naval gun for the Joint Nation Horizon-class frigate project and Frem frigate. Furthermore, The weapon is produced under license in Australia, India, and Spain. In Japan, the Oto Melara is produced by Japan's Steelworks, while in the US, it is manufactured by United Defense, now part of BAE Systems. Under the nomenclature of the US Navy, the Compact is known as the Mark 75, and US Navy ships use the Mark 92 fire control system, the American version of the Signal M20 series. The Naval Systems Division of FMC Corporation and the Ordnance Systems Division of General Electric Company competed for the right to manufacture the Mark 75 in the United States. As early as 1975, the NSD, now part of United Defense, won the competition, and thus the right to produce the first gun mount in the country, which was delivered in August of 1978. However, from 1981 onward, all orders for production competed between NSD and Oto Melara. Meanwhile, the American Navy has not acquired the super rapid version and reportedly has no intention to do so. Its fleet is equipped with the Compact, while newer ships will receive the 57mm Mark 110. Because of its outstanding success, the mountings of many original Oto Melara 76 cannons were reconditioned for use in many new Italian constructions. And depending on the customer's needs, the system costs between $1.5 and $2 million. Ultimately, the gun can arm virtually all kinds of warships, having proved its worth in the seas all around the world for decades, and it doesn't seem to be slowing down anytime soon. Thank you for watching my video. Please hit the like button, and don't hesitate to check out all our Dark Documentaries channels for many more military developments from the 20th and 21st centuries, as well as exciting recountings of historical events. Stay tuned.